Tatsu reopened after having a problem on the last helix. I think I found out what it was. I think the support actually came off of its weld. Like the weld broke on one of the supports. The one holding it from the side, it has this big metal piece on it. It looks like it was welded to it.